Today our Lakeview High School Calculus and AP Physics classes are presenting roller coasters to our fourth graders, talking about the different mathematics and the different physics that applies to roller coasters, how they're built, how they're designed. Our kids built some roller coasters. They also did some presentations, incorporated different videos and things to be able to explain to our fourth graders the science and the math behind a roller coaster, how we take into account velocity and speed and acceleration and gravity and different forces that just make roller coasters fun and exciting and safe.
There is forces, there's a lot of forces in there. Gravity is a force, we have centripetal force, which allows us to go in circles. And the chain's a force. Everything has to come together. And that's what I like about the presentation, because it's not like, here's one thing, here's another. No, we have a whole demonstration in order to keep all these things together and demonstrate them in a good way.
The idea was to give our high school students a real-world application of the science and the math behind things like roller coasters and how it's used, but also being able to bring it to the elementary level so that they can see how these things build as you go from fourth to fifth to sixth up to high school, the things that we can do and things to look forward to as we grow and learn.
Personally, I think of it as an awakening. Like, hey, this is how this works, and it happens because of this. They may not understand it now, but they know that there's more that meets the eye. So whenever they see that, they can begin to think, well, maybe this is how this works, and I'm kind of interested now.
It's unique to see a high school student talking to an elementary student and being able to make those connections that we don't necessarily get to make on a daily basis. I think it's awesome. I think both age groups really took something out of it.